This kit has everything you need to get started ice dyeing. Fold up your shirt however you'd like and then start to add your dye after you've pre-soaked it in the soda ash. Soda ash comes in this kit. I like to keep a little bit of negative space. After you're done putting the dye, add your ice. Be sure not to knock off all the dye from your shirt. I'm using a gutter downspout and a Rubbermaid. The hardest part is being patient. After 24 hours, your shirt is ready to wash and dry. I love it.